Sunrise days.
And sometimes they laugh a little bit too much.
Thank you.
What would you say is the biggest difference between Japan and America?
Ever since he was actually a little child, he wanted to be in a Gundam series, so he actually didn't have any butterflies in his stomach when he landed the role.
No.
So while he is a fan of the Gundam franchise, he actually wants to be a pilot for Zeon. So when he found out that his character was piloting a Gundam, he was just a little bit disappointed. he feels like the young man in the audience understand how he feels about wanting to pilot the Zeon that's like the Zaku and the Gulf.
やっぱりね、最初にそういう大きな作品に出してもらえたことはすごく光栄なことですし、今こうやってアメリカに来ることができるのもあの作品があったからかなと思っております。So,
regardless of whether he was piloting Gundam or Zaku, it was a great honor to be cast in such a story franchise, and he feels like it's probably available to him to come here to anime. He sincerely believes that role is probably available to him being able to
My favorite Gundam main character.
日本ではあまり評価されてないですよ。He's
very thankful because in Japan, Victory Gundam's not very popular.
ありがとう。 Thank you. Oh, Luffy.
Luffy, Japanese? 日本語で大丈夫ですか。ああ、これ、じゃあ、多分英語も多分。Okay.
Oh, yeah,
exactly. Luffy is not a good
thing. Oh, mine.
I got one of them. So I brought Shinpachi with me.
Yeah, like you. Yeah, like you.
Luffy, you're going to have to put it on the screen.
Luffy, you should put it on
the screen.
Luffy,
you should put it on the
screen. Luffy, you really like Luffy.
So, my question is, working on Gintama, who out of all the cast members is your favorite and why? So, まず Gintama で、その、キャストの中で一番、仕事するのが楽しい人は、どちらさんでしょうか？
そんなこと言えません。いや、みんな楽しいですよ。
No, I don't answer that. They're all really fun.
みんな、できると楽しいです。他の現場でね、例えば、喧嘩先生で首身にやっても楽しいですし。あ。
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Wojcicki.